that for you, too.
Actually, I've had a good long time to flip through it. Why don't you give it a try?
The number 23, a heart-wrenching odyssey into paranoia, one of the most horrifying metamorphoses ever told.
I'm buying this for you.
Chapter 1, all I could think about was the number. I met you when I was...
23.
And the day we met was?
September 14th.
9-14. 14 plus 9 is?
23. Is it all just a coincidence?
I don't know. So what is 23?
There are 23 axioms to Euclid's geometry. The human body consists of 46 chromosomes, 23 from each parent. 2 divided by 3, 0.666, number of the devil.
So is 23 a blessing or a curse?
I was born at 11:12 p.m. 11 plus 12.
23.
My birthday, 2-3.
Driver's license, social security number.
It's all 23.
As if it's imitating my life.
You've concerned yourself with minutia, and you've drawn wild conclusions from them.
Every 23rd word on every 23rd page.
I warn you, hell is waiting.
The number.
What does that mean?
You know. Waco, Texas, and the Oklahoma City bombing both happened on April 19th.
You've got to get out. It's coming for you.
4 plus 19 is 23.
This is not who you are.
The Hiroshima bomb was dropped 8:15.
Dad!
8 plus 15 is 23.
13 years of lies! No more!
Don't do this to us.
Never hurt anyone.